before I pick up that wand. He's on our kill list.
The spirits demand your blood.
That's not him. That's just a Karen White. Okay. There he is. Harkle needs to go down before I go after the wand.
You are today's sacrifice. Go for their hearts.
Retreat is not an option.
May I see your entrails, please?
Okay, hopefully a couple of those will still be adjacent next round and get in position to pick up the wand, but don't actually pick it up.
So it comes to this.
Freebooter's Bane. Why, you jerk?
No match for me.
Okay.
I'll cut you wide open.
Kneel before me.
Let the attack commence.
All right, now then. Let's see if this will actually work for once. Okay, he's killing the skeletons. Good. Good. Keep killing them skeletons. And that was a lot of missing.
The spirits demand your blood.
This one's mine.
Die, die, die.
Oh, come on. Okay. Just make sure. Let's see, I've got one on. Him again. Yay, he's immune to exhausted, but we still hurt him. So.
I'll rip you apart.
You are today's sacrifice.
Press the attack.
What? I guess he's not immune to bone shatter, but he is immune to bone shaker. Let's see, I could use a fireball and try to just hit him. Or I could just shoot him with a crossbow.
You've made your choice.
Rigo needs protection, just like everyone else there.
No match for me.
So many misses.
Go for their hearts.
Retreat is not an option.
May I see your entrails, please?
Okay, Riggle.
No fear.
See, if I pick up the wand before I kill him, the wand will kill him. However, it won't count. In order to get the achievement, I have to kill him. For real, as it were.
Kneel before me.
Okay, he is dead, so pick up the wand of Zacharias. Undeath is my fate. Wand will kill anything undead in the area, however, it also would have kept us from getting our achievement.